Welcome, welcome, welcome. So now we'll go to the stock market, long-term wealth management. How Warren Buffett became world's richest person investing in stock markets. So first, wealth making secrets. They are like, always reinvest your profits. Be willing to be different. Always be different. Never suck your thumb. Spell out the deals before you start. Watch small expenses, limit what you borrow, be persistent, know when you to quit, you should know when to quit, assess the risk, know what success really means, why invest for long term in stock markets only for wealth creation, buy when people are selling, you should buy when people are selling, sell when people are buying, okay? Do deep and simple research of company before buying stocks, like when you do the business. Like you do when you do the business, you do research. Simply do the research when you're buying stocks. Okay. Sell before the market is going to be down. Okay. When bubble busts, before that, you need to sell it. And when market is down, buy at that point of time. You will earn here, you will earn here. So, buy before the market is going to go up. Okay, read letters to shareholders. He has written a lot of letters to shareholders. You can go to Google, you can do the research, and let me know. Also understand the basic of stock market, short term, long term. Never invest in short term, always think long term, and do the research on this thing, share letters to shareholders, and let us know in the comment section what have you learned from those letters and research, and how you're going to change your life. These are very simple principles which will change your life. So invest in what you know and nothing more. Okay, never compromise on business quality. Okay, when you are buying stock, plan to hold it forever. Okay? Diversify can be dangerous. Never diversify much. Most news is noise, not news. Okay? No, don't watch news and all when you are buying stocks. Investing is not rocket science, but there is no easy button. Okay? Know the difference between price and value. Okay? They both are different. The best movies are unusually boring. Okay, when you have best companies, they are boring. Best things are boring, but they are having value. Okay, like IIT exams and Harvard and big, they are boring, but when you go there, you have a different value. Okay. The low-cost index funds are sensible for most investors. Only listen to those who know and trust. Never listen to those whom you are not trusting and who don't know about anything. Closing thoughts on Warren Buffett investing advice. So they are when often make investing harder than it needs to be. Warren Buffett follows a simple approach rooted in common sense. I can certainly relate to his investing tips from the experience working as an equity research analyst, but that doesn't mean that they are always easy to follow. So he said that there are a lot of people, analysts, all these people, experts, but don't rely on them. Just go and do your own research, go to the source, be critical, and go to the source of information, analyze the company, then invest for long term, sell when it is going to burst, before that buy when it is going down, when it went down. So these are the buy it for long term. It is always long term if you are investing in stock markets. Thank you so much. Kindly rate us on Trustpilot. Also write the research which you have done on share letters to shareholders. So write down what inputs you got and how it is going to change your life. Thank you so much.